Hi, this is Dr. Stephen Lester. I'm a radiation oncologist at Central Florida Cancer Care Center in metropolitan Orlando, and today we're discussing radiation treatments for prostate cancer. Basically, we have two forms of radiation we can use for prostate cancer. One is a radioactive seed implant. The other is daily radiation treatments utilizing an IMRT-IGRT technique, period. Many patients are candidates for both or a combination of the two treatments. With regards to radioactive seeds, it's a procedure where you're taken to the operating room and in conjunction with your urologist, somewhere between 50 and 120 radioactive pellets, which looks like the short side of a staple, are placed into the prostate utilizing many needle sticks with the ultrasound in the rectum guiding the placement of the seeds. It's an excellent technique when a patient has a small gland, a small localized cancer, and they urinate well before you start. Patients who don't urinate well because of an enlarged gland often get too much swelling from having 30 or 40 needle sticks to their prostate. What's advantageous to that procedure is it's a one-shot deal. You get it over with. With regards to the patients who don't want to go through that or cannot for technical reasons, the other option is daily radiation treatments, and that's probably what the bulk of patients in this country are treated with. Those are daily, Monday through Friday. They take about 15 minutes a day. There's no pain. It's like having a CAT scan or an MRI. And actually, on the beam time is about 3 or 4 minutes. When you finish the treatment, you get up and go about your daily life, hardly noticing anything. You might notice after a couple of weeks, due to a little swelling in the gland, you urinate more frequently with a little urgency. You may have a little fatigue where you want to get a nap. Many patients don't even notice that, and the younger patients keep working right through treatment. But the important thing to know is there's no sickness, there's no nausea, there's no pain, and it's basically more the hassle of coming in and out for treatment for 9 weeks. While patients consider that a hassle, those of us who want to cure cancer don't consider 9 weeks of daily treatments a real hassle to get rid of something that serious. So we'll try to work with the clinic. We want to fit you in to your schedule the best we can, but we have a serious medical problem we're trying to eradicate. Giving us 15 minutes a day for 9 weeks is really not a lot. So please work with the staff if you elect to go with radiation. If you go with surgery, work with your surgeon and he'll get you through the procedure, get you over the side effects. Hopefully you'll be able to lead a normal lifestyle and be able to put it behind you and be one of those patients that we have cured.